I suppose it's relevant. It's never irrelevant to tell this story from all perspectives. It was relevant years ago, and it's still relevant today. It's just good as a, even if society is like perfectly equal, it's still a good reminder where we could be or where we were, the dangers of war, the dangers of vengeance, the dangers of not trying to understand each other, the dangers of not making an effort to be kind. And I think that's it.